NFL presents Roughing the Passer and You. To avoid a roughing the passer penalty, make sure you always keep your head up when tackling. That's it, Jimmy. That looks natural. To avoid injuring the quarterback, you'll want to grab yourself a mattress and a pillow. Now, once you tackle the quarterback on the mattress with his head firmly supported by the pillow, you'll want to make sure you don't drive your body into him. How do you do this, you ask? Simple. By never tackling him at all. And there you have it. Everything you need to know to avoid a roughing the passer penalty.
What threat count is this pillow? 300, I think. Roughing the passer.